We are back with another video, and today we are here with GTA Online, and today we are doing a mission, and pretty much it's gonna give us $175,000. So it's pretty much like a heist, pretty much like a mini heist. Let's start it.
Get your ass up in the penitentiary. This is a different kind of score, but it's still a break-in, okay? Let's do it. Now, right. D didn't waste no time. He got the targets all lined up for you.
I wish we can use our own weapons.
Hit them, get gone.
Man.
Oh, and don't forget, Lil' D. He booked a ticket out of there, too. You get his fat ass back to me in one piece, you get your fat ass check. All right, keep me on speakerphone. Let me get K up in here.
What up, though, babe?
Hey, K, we moving.
Give me a second. I'm at the meet. Let me jump in my ride real quick. All right, I'm all yours, girl. We get the word from your little helper?
Yeah, he got red dots on all of the targets.
Then I guess it's on. This some heavy-ass shit. I guess it's coming with a heavy paycheck, right?
We got every gang in the city paying us on this one. I told you, baby, they snitches. Played their own people against each other. And now they ass sitting pretty in the pen where nobody can touch them. Except us.
Shit, it's a hit and run. Is everybody ready to go in hard, come out clean?
We set. Any minute now.
Yes,
it's
sir.
It's gonna be over.
Hell yeah, let's get this money, baby.
Listen, once you get there, don't waste no time. The ramp is in position. All you need is a long run up.
Then lift off, baby. Now, I heard of drugs going over the fence, but never a whole motherfucking wrecking crew.
All right, then. Let's do this.
I know that sound. We airborne, baby.
Hey, you stick this landing? Your dash cam's gonna be worth its weight in gold. Soon as you in, you on the clock.
Wait.
On these fools and finish.
All right.
The way through to the yard is right near the water tower.
The authority's gonna take exception to you landing a whole ass car in the prison yard. I expect they're gonna come at you hard.
Be ready, y'all. They gonna have choppers in the sky.
Girl, PD always got choppers in the sky.
We gotta put that in the pocket.
PD always got choppers in the sky.
Are you serious? From where? Oh.
You're gonna get yourself killed. Come on, get it out.
I'm all over it.
Fire here. You
can't
get them up there.
I got it.
Shit.
Lil' D just fired the SOS, y'all. They stuck him on a prison bus, some kind of emergency evac. As soon as you handle these fools, get after that bus.
Yo, don't sweat it. We ain't never leave our people behind, ever.
All right, then we got to take them off.
We got them all. Soon as you're done, there's only one way out this bitch. Straight out the motherfucking front gate.
It's gonna be locked, though. Find the entry system and shoot that shit.
Okay, ready? Okay. Come out here. Get me out of here. go rescue him.
What up, though? Y'all apartment hunting in that bitch or what?
Follow the road around the outside of the yard. Stay close to the building. Get to the gate. Shoot the panel. Let's go.
I already did. Chill. Oh my god, this... Oh my... You're not playing. Oh my god! Okay, hold up. I need it. I have no more armor. I have no more armor. Is that freaking cool? How are you, like, not dead? Thank you. Get in, get in. There we go. Holy shit.
Alright, looks like we're clear. Lay low after this shit. After the high, you gotta be at peace with the low. except my girl. She don't know nothing about laying low. She a Scorpio.
Does this fool not know I can hear his ass?
He ain't wrong, babe. Wouldn't have your fine little self no other way.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, y'all got any snacks? I don't fuck with no prison food, y'all. That's where my positive visualization runs out. My ass in a starvation situation here.
Hey, I heard that shindy. Don't give his ass nothing. Doctor says he a candy yam away from hitting snooze for good. Y'all better have been in the exercise yard like you said, D.
Ah, shit.
I wish we had to get back to the auto shop. And then we're done. It was such a pretty fun machine, though. He struggled the first time and the second time. Yeah. I think we... Why not the auto shop?
Here she is. Thank you, my friend.
Hey, D. How the hell your ass just as fat as when you went in?
There we go. Mission passed. $157,000. Woo! It's cool. Contract complete. Why did they get a cut? It's my question. Right. However, we completed it. Let's go, man. Alright, we're gonna end up here, guys. That was a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe, like this video, turn on the notification bell, get notified for all my videos. Share this video with your family and friends. Comment down below how you guys enjoyed this video. And be sure to follow me on Twitter. Link will be in the description down below. And that's about it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out!